What's up, mga papi? So, I'm gonna review Phase 3 Vapors by Team Shake and Vape. Phase 3 Vapors was made by Shake and Vape, the makers of the infamous BK's Choice. It's so hot, I turned off everything. Okay, so let me tell you a background story how I got this. So, sinundan pala ako ni Makoy. Hindi ko alam if nakalimutan ko siguro kasi 2 weeks din ako nagkasakit. So, big shoutouts to Makoy. Thank you sa juice. And, yes, baka sabihin niyo biased to kasi first time ko magre-review or I mean second time ko magre-review ng juice na libre. Well, eto, if napanood niyo yung video ko dati, yung review ng mga juices ng Shake and Vape, base ko dun is 1 to 10. Dahil ngayon, para hindi niyo sabihing bias, ibe-base ko lang siya na 1 to 4. So, 4 is the highest, 1 is the lowest. Okay, so, una sa actually kahapon ko pa dapat to i-upload, pero yung sa phone ko, hindi niya ma-upload kasi sobrang taas ng memory na na-consume ng video. So, yung background story din ito, another background story, naiwan to sa LBC. And big shoutouts dyan sa mga taga-LBC dyan sa kung saan group ko man to yung maipopost. Salamat sa pag-steep ng aking juice. So, well, kanina, kaya ngayon ko lang din na magagawa to. Kanina is I went to the shop of my good friend, Aztecs, from Chief Vapors, Mandaluyong. It's just a stone's throw away from my house. And we tested the juice. Gusto ko kasi may iba rin makakatest para marinig ko rin yung opinion niya. Well, si Aztec mapili rin yun sa juice. Eh. So, una natin re-reviewin is this. Banana cream pie. Banana cream pie is really unique from all the banana juice that I vape. Because yung iba, natural banana yung ginamit. Ito, hindi ko masasabing natural banana to kasi may pagka-sweet and sour siya na nalalasahan ko sa candy. Pero yun, I would not consider that as a downside. Because I like that kind of flavor. If it's naturally banana flavor, I will not like it. So, I'm gonna be using S-Box and the Vertex version 1. And I'm gonna be using a gunk. I don't know if you can see that, but I'm going to use a gunky coil, so you can know how flavorful this is and how much vapor production. Cause this is a, by the way, this is a 60-40 blend, and you'll get a massive amount of vapor and a kinky sweet type of flavor. Okay, so let's try this banana cream pie. The reason why I'm going to show it to you guys, even though I already tried it, just to show you how much vapor this baby can produce, this juice. Oops. I only set it for one air hole. That's right. Okay, so banana cream pie. You'll get the aftertaste of a really nice, natural, a really mild natural banana flavor. But when you inhale it, you'll get that candy flavor. If you guys are a fan of Wonka, the Wonka candy, he has a flavor that is fruit-based, and there is a banana in that. It tastes like that. But the cream pie, I couldn't taste it, so this is the banana and this is the cream. So yeah, I'll be rating these juices at the end of the video. So let's go on to the next flavor. Let me just dry burn this coil. The next flavor is peaches and cream. The good thing about peaches and cream from all of the other juices, when you open the, what do you call this, the cap of the bottle, you'll right away smell the peaches.
Try it out.
You'll get the, it's really a strong peach. So it's the same as the banana cream pie. This is the peach, and this is the cream. It's not balanced. Same as Aztecs complained, he can't taste the peach. But for me, I like the way the mix is. I like it when the peach is on this side and the cream. But if Makoy can put the cream on the above the peach level, it's still good for me. Or if he mix a mango, and Makoy, if you're listening to this, if you're watching this, can I request when I buy the peaches and cream, I want a mixture of mango and peaches. Okay, so that's peaches and cream. The next is, I don't know what kind of I don't know how this is pronounced, if it's lemoncello or lemoncello or what the fuck, man. I hate English. So you'll definitely smell Mountain Dew. So when I first tried it, if you're familiar with the Shake and Vape lineup, the Sweet Spot, it was described as strawberry cocktail. This is the lemon version of the sweet spot. You'll definitely taste Mountain Dew in the inhale and the exhale. Plus the inhale you'll get that lemon cocktail, and on the exhale and the aftertaste you'll get the Mountain Dew flavor. Okay, next up is, wait, let me just dry burn these coils, guys. Oh, by the way, these juices do not gunk up your coil. I have tested these yesterday, and I used another type of juice. That's why I gunked up the coils. So I'm testing the juice for its flavoring, if it's good or bad. Of all the let's go to the next flavor. Of all the four flavors, me and Aztec likes this one. RY4 almonds. As you can see, this one has the most. This one, they pinakonte. You'll definitely smell the almonds. No, not almonds, because if you like smell almonds, you won't smell anything. You'll definitely smell. If you cook the almonds, like, you'll smell toasted almonds. Okay, so I'm not gonna base on the descriptions. The perfect description for me for the RY4 almonds is, if you know the crackers, Sky Flakes, and you spread up with the if you spread it with that peanut butter, and you took a bite from it, it's the same. The same goodness. Okay, so that's my review, and let's rate these juices now. Okay, first up, peaches and cream. First question, would I buy this? Yes. Even though, if Makoy won't give me an of my request of mixing this with mangoes, I will still buy this. I'll rate it, if it's 1 to 4, I'll give it a solid 3. Banana cream pie, it's a so-so. I might buy it, I might not buy it. So I'll give it a solid, I'll give it a 2.5. Because I should give it only a 2, but the banana flavor, the taste of this banana is, it's good for me. So, but it's 2.5. Because it's a so-so if I'm gonna buy it. Next up is Lemoncello. This one, if you're a tank user, you like Genesis type of tanks or bottom feed tanks, this one's for you. If you like a cool vape, because other vapors like it warm or hot vapes, this is not for you. If you like putting this on, if you like using tanks, like I should put it on the tank, but my tank's still filled with BK's Choice. But the Lemoncello, I might not buy it. I'll give it a 2. The ROI for almonds. Please don't say that this is biased. The score of this is biased, because I want you guys to hear the real thing. The ROI for almonds. From 1 to 4, I'm sorry, but I'm going to give it a 5. I couldn't help it. So that is it. That's my review. Sorry I'm in a hurry. I still have to go to church. Oh, and by the way, I'll be sending these testers, the peaches and cream, I'll be sending it to Aztec's Den and Chief Vapors Mandaluyong, peaches and cream, Lemoncello. Banana cream pie. I'll be sending it to Aztec and Chief Vapors Mandaluyong for you guys who are, for the vapors who are in Mandaluyong, you can go to his shop. It's in Bonnie Market. But the ROI for almonds, I'll think about it. This is mine right here. Even though I'm gonna buy like 100 ml of this, this is mine. Okay, so definitely you're gonna taste these juice. And I might also send this juice for you guys to taste, so I'll be sending it probably tomorrow or on Monday. Okay, so this has been Ron Neria, Spax of Team Zeronic. Vape responsibly, vape on.